All right, you see this joist? This is a new one we just put up there. We tacked it on that side, and then we tacked it on that side, and then this is the existing 2x4. We have to bend it up and get it flush with that framing, so that way it's flush with all the other ceiling joists right there that we're throwing in. So I'm gonna show you how to do that right now.